know, when I was with Clank, he...
It is just like what...
Why not, Clank?
I imagine...
Kit? Kit! Yes. Oh, you're all right!
This is an electric sphere.
Ah, oh, you remembered your training.
Okay. That's nothing. I wonder if that helps me get across. It does.
What happened to Clank?
He's traveling to Ardois with Ratchet. You two have met?
He's been helping me take care of these dimensional anomalies.
Oh, so that explains why this all feels so familiar.
It does? Fascinating. Some kind of dimensional deja vu. Anyway, care to help?
Absolutely.
That's intriguing. The Spinergizer converted the dimensional energy into action. I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
This should elevate things.
That way. That's it, right? Yes, that is it.
Beautiful job, Kit. You're just as fast a learner as Clank.
Got it.
How bad are things now?
Well, we're circling the drain. It seems that the dimensional cataclysm has been intensifying even faster than I expected.
I assume the Emperor stealing the Dimensionator and firing it recklessly has something to do with that.
Ah, that would do it, all right.
Cool. Let's go.
So, what do you think of Clank?
Oh, talent. Oh, very shiny.
Agreed, agreed, agreed.
I can see why he'd be your counterpart.
What does that mean?
It's a compliment, Kit, to both of you.
I need one of those things. Oh yeah, I still have one.
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find. What do you think of Clank?
We have barely spoken, but I am glad my counterpart is a good guy.
You were worried about that?
It is a reasonable concern.
Well, it wasn't for me. You're good. No, great. So of course he would be too.
Energizer could use some energizing.
Oh, I died. That was a weird way to die.
Thank you. spinergizer could use some energizing.
That should do it. Boom, 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 boom. Got it.
Look at you, Kit. You're doing work worthy of being cataloged in the archives.
That synergizer could use some energizing.
All right, probably one more.
So if Clank is with Ratchet, does that mean you're here with Rivet?
As we have been destined to be.
Is that what you think is happening?
I do not know. With Ratchet, we worked well together. But I was always worried about disappointing him. And I still am with Rivet. But it also feels like we already know each other.
Well, destiny or not, I hope Rivet realizes how lucky she is to have you.
These are fairly simple and easy, but...
So heavy!
Kit, you know that you've done better than I would have if I had been in your shoes, right?
It still but is a
you
challenge.
You went out into the unknown, without a lifeline, doing the last thing you
Crap.
Ever wanted to do, and...
No, I didn't mean to die again.
Go us!
Go us.
Still not electric. Maybe I gotta go this way? What does that do?
I hope I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find.
Hey, you're making progress.
That energizer could use some energizing. This should elevate things.
Alright, so now we gotta figure this out. Yeah, so it probably would be that. Nope, not that piece. Nope, I think that was right. Okay, so we send them there. And then we use the lift spear right here. And then we use this spear right here. I'm glad this thing has like a reach, because without it having a range, I don't know how I would do this.
Kit, I am so proud.
Got it. Three, so I think that's it.
Jerks will really find out who they're messing with, don't you know? Mosh, please!
Don't you know?
Nice work!
I want to see it kick some butt.
Want to blow that up? I could be persuaded. Not exactly a straight line to...
I think we were over there and I still missed it. I think I just forgot about it.
But that hurl shot should get us closer.
right quick?
Quick detour. How are we gonna go without like dying? Okay, can't touch that. There's gotta be a way over there. Maybe that wasn't the way. I don't know. I'll worry about it later. I like this man. This man looks pretty cool.
Oh! Try to use my own syncope against me. Oh! I do love watching others embarrass themselves.
Yes!
Try again.
How could you possibly hope to defeat Team the Barriers?
Right. Honestly, I'm losing feeling. I want to see how far you can go before I trample you.
Now, I want to see how far you can go. You're about to find out.
Hide behind that.
Keep going.
close. You could have some work to do.
An entire planet in mere minutes. The Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso.
He can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You need the mothership to us, Ribbit. We'll keep her busy with our pesky seeker pee.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed. I'm devastated. Whatever will I do? Shields up, my darling battlecruisers.
Shields? It just couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
We threw together some bombs at our gelatonium stash that should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
Bombs weren't mentioned. Let's grab one. Let's see how their shields hold up against one of these.
Fairly easy. I thought it was going to be a little more challenging than that. Yeah, we got it.
All right. You're welcome.
All right.
Mort, break out the lemonade. We're getting crazy tonight.
The lemonade.
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list.
Off to Zordu prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
Why didn't she, like, throw her hammer at him or something?
We appear to be in a pocket dimension. Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of them. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in, alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious's warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That was me.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Hey, Ratchet. Sargasso's safe and sound. Well, mostly. Let's meet at Zerky's. This might be our chance to get ahead of them.
Hey, boss! Found this weird thing. Did you grab it?
You think I need this into locally sourced fruit? The
thing is, it looks pretty tasty, and guys haven't eaten in like.
I mean, just let him upgrade, right? Why not? Send him some reinforcements. Took a little too much life from me, but yeah, we all good. Hopefully this will do it for him. Yep, thankfully. That's the ship.
Ms.
We got like a lot more Rotanium. Okay. So now we just got that one, this one, and this one. So let me do that there. Where is it? There we go. Now it is 1, 2, 3. So both of these are at level 4, so it shouldn't take too much longer. Especially that one, if I get like a bunch of enemies at once. That one, we just gotta keep using it. And then this one, we'll get it in where we can.